Morning, students. We'll start our max class. All of you take out page number 129. So first and second main we have already finished. So we'll do the third main. Okay? Third main. Subtract. Third main, subtract they have given. First chart you see 2,393 from 5,879. So here you can see 2,393 from 5,879 they have given. In the middle, they have not given any sign. You can see from. So what you are going to do now? Here, heading what it says, subtract. The heading what it says, subtract you have to do. They have given the number and they have given in the middle from. So what you are going to do here? So first we are going to write this number, then we are writing this number. From means what you are doing, which is the bigger number you can see here. 5,879 is the bigger number compared to 2,393. From smaller bigger, can I minus bigger, from smaller number can I minus bigger number? No. So what I am going to do, first I will write the bigger number. Then I'll write the smaller number. Then easily you can subtract this one. Understood all of you how to do this one? First you have to write the bigger number. Which is the bigger number? 5,879 is the bigger number. After writing that one, you are writing 2,393. Understood all of you? So write the place values here. First, we are writing 5,879 minus 2,393. So, you have to write the bigger number first. Then, you have to write the smaller number. From, they have used the, in between these two numbers, they have used from. Understood? When they use from, you are writing the first this number, then you are writing the smaller number. So how you know now to subtract? From one place you are going to start 9 minus 3. From 9, if I minus 3, how much you will get? Count here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So answer is how much? 6. Next in the tens place you see 7 minus 9. Can I minus from smaller number? Can I minus bigger number? No. So I'll go to the hundreds place. In hundreds place, what is the number they have given? 8. 8 minus 1 is how much? 7. So write down this 7 here. This one I'm carrying in the tens place. 7 minus 9. So, sorry, 17 minus 9. 17 minus 9. 9 on your fingers. You have to keep the 9 on your fingers. Start counting backwards. 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9. The next number is what? 8. So write on 8. Understood all of you? 17 minus 9. 9 I am keeping on my fingers. I have to start backwards. 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9. The next number is what? 8. So write down 8 here. Understood all of you? Next one. In hundreds place, 7 minus 3. From 7, if I minus 3, 1, 2, 3. So how much is remaining? 1, 2, 3, 4. So write down 4 here. Next in thousands place, 5 minus 2. From 5, if I minus 2, how much you are getting? 1, 2, 3. So write down 3. Answer 3486. 3486. This working you are doing in your rough notebook. Only the answer you are writing in your textbook. Understood? I'll explain once again this one. See here. Heading what they say, subtract they are giving, and they have given 2,393 from 5,879 they have given. So here, which is the bigger number here compared to this one? 5,879 is the bigger number. If you write first this, then if you write this one, can you easily subtract from smaller number? From smaller number, can I minus bigger number? Huh? Can I minus bigger number? No. See here? 3 minus 9. No. What I'll do? I'll go to the tens place. 1 I'll borrow. How much it will become? 8. Now 13 minus 9. From 13, if I minus 9, how much you'll get? 4. From 8, if I minus 7, how much you'll get? 1. So write down 1. From 3, can I minus 8? No, I'll borrow in thousands place. So, 2, from 2, if I minus 1, 1 I'll get this 1, I'll carry to the hundreds place. 13 minus 8. From 13, if I minus 8 is how much? 5. From 5, can I minus 5? Sorry, from 1, can I minus 5? No. So, this problem will become wrong. So, the method, what you have to change? You have to change when you see from, you have to write the bigger number first, then you have to write the smaller number. If you write smaller number first, then if you write bigger number, you cannot subtract. Can you subtract? I have shown this also. Can I easily subtract from 1? Can I minus 5? No. So this method is wrong. Understood all of you? Why I have not used smaller number, I have not written first, then I have not written bigger number. I cannot subtract that one. Can I subtract easily? No. So, for that reason, what we are going to do, we are writing 5,879 first, then we are writing 2,393. So, then we are subtracting that one. We'll get the answer 3,486. Understood all of you? Copy down fast. Next, the second one you see. Finish it fast, this one. You can pause and you can copy down. Second one, you see, what they have given, 3,985 from 8,083 they have given, yes or no? So, first, how you are going to do? First step, we are writing the place values. 1,000, 100, tens, ones. So, which number you are going to write first? They have used from. In between these two numbers, they have used from. So, which number you are going to write first? Which is the bigger number? Compare here. 3,985. 8,083 they have given. So, which number you will write first? 8,083. Write down. 8,083 minus 3,985. Copy down fast. finished. Here, from which side you are going to start? From ones. So in ones place, what is the number they have given? 3 minus 5. Okay. From 3, can I minus 5? No. So I'll go to the tens place. In tens place, 8 minus 1 is how much? 7. So write down 7. This one I'm going to carry in ones place. So how much it will become? 13. 13 minus 5. So 5 on your fingers. Start counting backwards. 13, 12, 11, 10, 9. The next number is what? 8. So write down 8. Understood all of you? Next one. Here in the tens place, 7 minus 8. From 7, can I minus 8? No. Go to the hundreds place. In hundreds place, what is the number? 0. So I'll go to thousands place. In thousands place, what is the number they have given? 8. From 8, if I minus 1, how much will get? 7. So write down 7 here. This one, I'll carry to the hundreds place. In 10, if I minus 1, how much will get? 9. This one, I'll carry to the tens place. Understood all of you? Here, from 7, I cannot minus 8. So what I'll do, I'll go to the hundreds place. In hundreds place, what is the number? 0 they have given. So I cannot borrow from 0. So I'll go to the thousands place. In thousands place, what is the number they have given? 8. From 8, if I minus 1, how much will get? Answer 7. So this 7 I'll write here. This one I'll carry to the hundreds place. In hundreds place, how much it will become? It will become 10. From 10, if I minus 1, from 10, if I minus 1, how much it will become? 9. This 9 I'll write in hundreds place. This one I'll carry to the tens place. From 17, if I minus 8, so start counting backwards. 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10. The next number is what? 9. So here in tens place, 17 minus 8 is how much? 9. So write down 9. Next in hundreds place, you see 9 minus 9. From 9, if you minus 9, how much you'll get? 0. So write down 0. In thousands place, 7 minus 3. From 7, if I minus 3, 1, 2, 3. So how much is remaining? 1, 2, 3, 4. So write down 4. Answer 4098. Copy down fast. Finished. Next, C1, 3,453 from 5,163. How you will do this one? Third one. They have given 3,453 from 5,163. So, which is the bigger number here? 5,163 is the bigger number. So, we'll write 1,000, 100, tens, ones. So, 5,163 minus 3,453 minus this one. You have to subtract this one. Copy down fast. So we'll start from the ones place. 3 minus 3. From 3, if I minus 3, how much will get answer? 0. Write down 0 here. Next, in tens place, 6 minus 5. From 6, if I minus 5, how much will get? 1. So write down 1. Next, in hundreds place, you see, what is the number they have given? 1 minus 4. From 1, can I minus 4? From smaller number, can I minus bigger number? No. So what I'm going to do? I'll go to the thousands place and I'll borrow 1. From 5, if I minus 1, how much you'll get? Answer 4. This 4 I'll write here. This 1 I'll carry to the hundreds place. In hundreds place, 11 minus 4. From 11, if I minus 4, how much you are going to do? See here, 4. Backwards you have to start counting. 11, 10, 9, 8. The next number is what? 7. So write down 7. Next, in the thousands place, 4 minus 3. From 4, if I minus 3. 1, 2, 3. So how much is remaining? 1 is remaining. So answer 1710. 1710. Copy down fast. Finished. Shall I clean second one? D 2087 from 4388. So which number you are going to write first here? Which number? Which is the bigger number? 4388 is the bigger number. 2087 is the smaller number. So write the place values. 1000, 100, tens, ones. So which number you are going to write first? 4388 minus 2087. So in the ones place, what is the number they have given? 8 minus 7. From 8, you are minusing 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So how much is remaining? Only 1 is remaining. So write down 1. Next, in the tens place, what is the number they have given? 8 minus 8. From 8, if I minus 8, how much you'll get? Answer 0. Answer 0. Next, in the hundreds place, 3 minus 0. From 3, if you minus 0, how much you'll get? Answer 3 only. Write down 3. Any number if you minus with 0, you'll get the same number. You know, now important points when we explain, when starting subtraction, I have told few points. Next, in thousands place, you see what is the number they have given? 4. From 4, if I minus 2, 1, 2. So how much is remaining? 2 is remaining. So write down 2. Answer 2301. Copy down fast. C and D, finish it fast. Next. Event. Every day you should practice addition and subtraction. Understood, all of you? After the class, you have to practice these problems, everything. Then only you will be perfect in subtraction and addition. After the class, don't simply close the book and keep. All of you understood? You have to practice every day. At least one main you have to practice. For next test, you will be having this lesson. Understood? Subtraction you will be having for the next test. And also I have sent the notes also PDF. In the PDF you have got that notes. Complete it and bring for correction. All of you understood? Next. Event 6492 from 8725. Finish this one. D1, all of you. Next, here you see the last one. So, which is the bigger number here? 8725 is the bigger number. The smaller number is 6492. So which one you will write first? From they have given. So we will write the bigger number. 1000, 100, tens, ones. 8725. Next, 6492. Copy down fast. Here, next, in the ones place, what is the number they have given here? 5. 5 minus 2. From 5, if I minus 2, how much will get? 1, 2, 3. So write down 3 here. Next, in the tens place, what is the number they have given? 2 minus 9. From 2, can I minus 9? No. So from smaller number, can I do subtraction bigger number? No. So what I'm going to do? I'll go to the hundreds place. In hundreds place, what is the number they have given? 7. From 7, if I minus 1, how much will get? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So write on this 6 here. This one you are going to carry in tens place. 12 minus 9. So 9, I'll keep on my finger, start counting backwards. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. The next number is what? The next number is 4 afterwards, 3. So write down answer 3. Understood, all of you, how you are going to do? 12 minus 9. 9 you have to keep on your finger. Start counting backwards. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. The next number you are going to write 3. Understood, all of you? Next, in the hundreds place, you see 6 minus 4. So from 6, I am cutting 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So how much is remaining? 2. So write down 2 here. Next, in thousands place, 8 minus 6. From 8, minus 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So how much is remaining? 2 is remaining. So write down 2. So answer 2233. 2233. Write down fast. Copy down fast. Finished, all of you? Next, find the missing digits. It is there now. We'll do in the next class this one. Find the missing digits. We'll do in the next class. So, all of you take out page number 130. 130, next page. So, here you see 5th main they have given. See, 5th main. Fill in the blanks. Yes or no? Filling the blanks. Here, first one you see 285 minus 100 they have given. Yes or no? You know how to do this one, no? 2000, this one, sorry, this one working you have to do in your rough notebook. 285 minus 100. So, 5 minus 0, 5, 8 minus 0, 8. From 2, if you minus 1, how much? 1. So, 185. Like this, the remaining problems, 4 problems, one I have already done. Page number 130. You have to take out page number 130. 5th main, it is there. See, filling the blanks. First one, I have already done. The remaining 4 problems you have to do as homework. Write B, C, D, E. You know how easily you can do. The working should be done in the rough notebook. Only the answer should be written in the textbook. Understood all of you? How to do? If you don't know to do mentally, you have to write in the rough notebook like this. Subtract. Write the answer in the textbook. This 5th main you have to do as homework. B, C, D, E you have to do as homework. Only one problem I have done. Understood all of you? Thank you, students.